Like Jesse or her friends were attracting the zombies on purpose. Guess Jesse climbed up to the balcony and threw the ladder down. Oh, traps. Thank you.
Hello? Jesse? Anyone?
Okay, now what?
Noise.
Anyone alive in there?
Sure glad you showed up. I'm Jesse.
Ryan, I'm a friend of Michael's.
Oh, he never mentioned you.
We're apocalypse buddies.
You bonded over not being dead?
Kinda. Do you know where he is?
On his way to Monarch Studios.
Monarch Studios? You say why?
He had to get something important. So I made a lot of noise to distract all the zombies, and Michael snuck through the gate to the studio access road. My plan was to hang out with the construction guys till the zombies got bored and left.
Oh, the construction guys who are all zombies too?
Well, obviously I didn't know about that. They were fine yesterday.
Okay, well, look, your mom is worried about you.
Oh, they regained consciousness, did they? You know, she was perfectly sensible before she met Ricky. Now it's like trying to keep a couple of wasted teenagers alive.
Well, they are lucky to have a responsible adult around.
I just hope Michael comes back. I miss having someone intelligent to talk to.
Need some help getting home?
I'm pretty sneaky when Michael's not galumphing along next to me. You can get going.
All right, well, good luck. Studios? What does Michael want there?
Traction wore off. Traction wore off. Looks like a pass card. What is this, rush hour?
Studios. Why would Michael risk his life to come here?
Fuck!
keys. Cool. These do. Oh, another missing breaker. Good, open this big, scary spider door. Thank you.
ruin the illusion here.
Must be fun being an actor.
Caustic slime, like in the hotel pool. Ugh, how'd it get here? Ugh. Thank you. Which way?
Oh, I hope he didn't try this way. This way. Ugh. What am I following here? Michael? Someone after him.
Hurry up.
I'm never telling anyone about this.
Whoa! Attack of the 50-foot spider.
Seriously, Michael, where the fuck are you? Whatever I've been following.
Hey, Michael!
God, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Me, I came to get... I'm... We're in trouble. Look out!
Okay. Get out of here! I can handle it! Yeah.
Whatever that is, we need to kill it!
Okay. God damn it, that was the worst one yet.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Wait, we went through all this for a fucking Romero?
Emma's Romero, but I... No, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
Is someone sick?
No, no, well, not yet. It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know, keep us safe. I am helping.
I'm sure they'll come in handy. So, Emma means a lot to you.
She's given me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
She needs your advice. I got a plan, but she's not sure she can play her part.
She could do anything.
So tell her. Then we can all get out of L.A.
Sure. Okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Sam, what's up?
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Oh, I could use a gun.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should take you back. Don't want you getting bitten.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay. If you're sure.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Michael. must be a way around here.
Huh!